Today, boys, we're going to be skating the Desert Breeze Park once again. We got Aiden in the boot today because his dumb ass fucked up last time, but he still thinks he can ride apparently.
Shut up.
Yeah, you want to get back on? Oh, yes, sir. Evidence right there. I'm telling dad on you.
Go for it. I'm not even doing nothing.
Oh, it's pretty windy today, so I don't know how much we can actually get with good audio, but
we got Mr. J Soy Boy over here shredding for the TikTok clips. You already know. Yes, sir. Okay.
Hey, we got it, though.
And then it splits, stayed like a little right there.
He jumped way too far in, I can tell you that. Yeah.
You just get scared.
You're coming in too low.
You want to come in flat, but you want to ride higher right here, a little bit up more right here, because you were coming in flat and trying to ride super high that wall.
Too high.
Actually, mine's done. I've had him for years.
That makes sense. All right, let's see.
He's jumping really far in, and that time he was riding just his back wheel. Push, 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 push.
Full send, full send.
There you go.
Yeah. Got
it. He lifted up the front. He lifted up the front. You got to keep it more under control. Yeah. It's like trying to tame a wild beast, man. Yeah, don't lean back. Oh, I didn't know you was coming out right there.
How did I see a kick hit? Oh, some motherfucker in a group chat dropped that shit. It was like a bag, you know, like the mini kick cat bag, like the big old bag. Dude, and oh, it sounded so good. Fucking broken ass right now.
Yeah, bro.
Bust your face, your ass, bro. The board up in everything. Board loves my ass.
Hey, okay. Yo!
Manny?
Sheesh! In the boot, my guy! Alright, let's see your bunny hop. Let's see it again. Let's see it again. Sheesh!
You could just like manual out of it. Then.
Oh yeah.
If
yeah.
You're landing like straight, you land and you're like here. Just, does that make sense? Like pull it out of it.
Yeah.
And like you could just put pressure on your wheel.
Who dropped my phone?
All right, we've been gone for a little while. The wind picked up even more now because it's a fuck face. And yeah, but anyways, we went and got some peg skis for the bike right here. We're about to get those hoes on. Alright, we got the pegs on. We're gonna set up the tripod, get a little sesh going right here. My boy.
Yo.
Come and take me away. And I
hanging over. They're waiting to come closer, to come and take me away. And I can feel my heart skip every time that I slip. I wanna run away.
Hitting some gnarly ass grinds. Shit is not straight no more, so we're gonna have to straighten that bitch out.
What's not straight?
The wheel. It probably banged and the chain's loose now, so.
Ooh,
fuck.
Alright. As you can see, it is not very straight no more.
Dude, yeah.
Like, just like my boy here. I mean.
Huh?
What? Alright, we're here. Shredding the Focus, the street part of Desert Breeze. Got the pegs on there, backside, you see. All right, we got my boy Albert. He finna hit some.
Oh, I banged my knee too, bro.
Yeah.
We were shredding. Or I was shredding. And I came out right here. Right here on this little bank. Little fucking Focus, god damn it. Oh my god. Alright, fucking cam wouldn't focus. I came out right here, fucking chain snapped. Banged my knee on this shit and it fucking hurt like a motherfucker. No more chain. But yeah, so I guess that ends it for me today. We'll see if the boys got anything. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that, bro. Alright, I guess that wraps it up for today, boys. What'd you say? Chain pop. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today, boys. Hope you enjoyed. Peace out.